Hi, I'm Dr. Teresa Caraway.
And I'm Dr. Jace Wolfe. We're with Haering First. Today, we're going to visit some common statements that are made about children with hearing loss. And we're going to try to tell you what's true and what's false. Are you ready to do a little myth busting?
I'm ready. Let's do it.
Let's go. That's very true. As a matter of fact, there's one study that shows that when children get their cochlear implants before 12 months of age, almost every single child in the study developed age-appropriate listening and spoken language development.
And that's what's exciting. The sky's the limit for all kids, no matter what degree of hearing loss.
Shoot for the moon.
Oh, learning to read starts at day one. It begins in the cradle because it's all about that language stimulation early on, building those neurons and all those networks in the brain. And the way you be a brain, that you can be a brain builder is talk, 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 read, 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 sing, sing, sing to your baby.
That's very true. Children can be born with very slight levels of hearing loss that really only impacts how they hear very soft sounds. Or on the other end of the spectrum, they can be born completely deaf where they don't hear anything. The good news is the degree of hearing loss does not matter. Even children who are born completely deaf can receive cochlear implants and still develop age-appropriate listening and spoken language skills. That is actually, surprisingly for many people, not true. Mm-hmm. In fact, 90 to 95% of babies born with hearing loss are born to parents who have typical hearing. Mm-hmm.
And so usually a diagnosis that their baby is deaf, it really comes out of the blue because they never thought they would ever have a baby that was born deaf or hard of hearing.
That's exactly right. And even though that's surprising and bad news at first, the good news is that with modern hearing technology and hearing healthcare services, their children can learn to listen and talk just like the rest of the members in their family. As great and as wonderful as hearing aids are today, they simply amplify the sound and restore audibility or make it more accessible and audible for children with hearing loss.
Oh, absolutely. Children learn through music and through finger plays. And so it's all about rhythm, rhyme, and repetition and those wonderful things that we experience. That's why we all learned like through our singing and through our songs. And plus, it's just so much fun.
There are a number of brain studies mm-hmm. that show that when you speak in melodic tones or you listen to music, it engages both sides of the brain absolutely. Fully. The other thing I hear about that a lot is that many children with cochlear implants can't enjoy music.
Right.
And that's absolutely false. I know we've both served patients mm-hmm. over the years who not only enjoy music, they're pretty good musicians themselves.
Oh, absolutely. Or they're singing in musicals on stage.
That's exactly right. Singing, dancing their hearts out. Mm-hmm. That is absolutely false. In fact, there's a ton of research that shows that if you can get your cochlear implant before 12 or even 9 months of age, it provides huge benefits mm-hmm. in the outcomes that children with hearing loss make. In fact, one study showed that the earliest possible age that you can provide a cochlear implant for a child with severe to profound hearing loss, the better it's going to be for their mm-hmm. listening, spoken language, and literacy outcomes.
And I think it's because the child is able to learn and go through all those ages and stages of development when that brain is primed to do all that and to learn all that. So we don't get behind. We don't get into remedial mode.
Yeah, and they never have an opportunity to fall behind.
We stay in developmental mode.
Well, that was fun.
Yep.
Hopefully we busted a few myths, and hopefully you learned a little bit about what it means to optimize the listening and spoken language outcomes of children with hearing loss.
Wherever you are in this journey, or however you may be feeling, Hearing First is here to support you every step of the way. We want to encourage and empower you as your child learns to listen, talk, read, and thrive, just like kids with typical hearing. Subscribe to the YouTube channel and join our Facebook group, and be sure and visit hearingfirst.org.